For years, the world has stood behind one of the greatest American athletes of all time. Now, she's raising the bar for mental health awareness. Simone Biles holds an unimaginable number of titles in the world of gymnastics. Dubbed the greatest of all time, Biles is facing the pressures of what her position in the sport has caused. The star announced that she was withdrawing from the Tokyo team final and the individual competition, and fans are wondering, what's really going on with the Olympic gymnast?
The head star of the Olympics is not an easy feat, so we're just trying to take it one day at a time.
Last week, hundreds of athletes made the journey to the 2020 Tokyo Olympics. Simone Biles was among the hopefuls and walked into the gym as a four-time Olympic gold medalist winner and a holder of 19 world championship titles. This week, however, the Olympian withdrew from the team finals and individual events due to medical issues. On Tuesday, Biles left the floor with the USA team's medical trainer after her first rotation on the vault for the women's team final and before her scheduled uneven bars competition. Fans were worried that she was physically injured or suffering from something unknown to the public, especially after she avoided her normal, challenging Aminar spin for a less difficult 1.5 vault jump. She walked off after performing the twisting move that earned her a 13.766 from the judges. Fans were surprised to see her earn the lowest score of any of her Olympic performances. The gymnast said that during her vault spin, she got dizzy while in the air, landing the spiraling jump in an awkward position. She spoke with her personal coach, Cecile Landy, and the team's doctor, Marcia Faustin, before exiting the arena. Simone later returned to the competition floor in a leg wrap to hug her teammates. Initially, Simone thought she could push through, and her teammates encouraged her to do so, but she ultimately had to call it, stating that she couldn't risk her team losing a medal because of her. She said, "You usually don't hear me say things like that because I usually persevere and push through things, but not to cost the team a medal." Without her scores in the running, Simone's team, including Jordan Chiles, went on to earn the silver medal in the women's team final. While she didn't compete alongside them, Simone stayed to offer support and a helping hand from the sidelines during the final three events, celebrating with her teammates as they gathered their hard-earned hardware.
Super proud of these girls that stepped up and did what they needed to do.
After making her unprecedented exit from the Olympics, the 24-year-old star spoke out on the real reason she decided to withdraw. Biles said,
"Physically, I feel good. I'm in shape. Emotionally, that kind of varies on the time and the moment."
Biles expanded, saying that being the head star of the Olympics took its toll on her mental health. Biles had previously qualified for the individual all-around balance beam, floor exercise, uneven bars, and vault competitions. Withdrawing her all-around position meant that she couldn't defend her 2016 Rio title. The USA medical team issued a statement saying that Simone would be assessed daily, and that her medical clearance for future individual competitions would be monitored. Simone went on to say that after their warm-ups that day, the wait for the competition caused her nerves to skyrocket like never before. "I tried to go out there and have fun, but once I came out here, I was like, no, the mental's not there, so I just need to let the girls do it and focus on myself." Biles was in tears after her silver placement behind the Russian Olympic Committee. She told reporters that the high-stress situation caused her to feel overwhelmed. She said, "I have to focus on my mental health and not jeopardize my health and well-being," adding that it was hard fighting with her own head. Earlier in the week, after earning the second place spot for her floor routine's qualifying round, Biles took to social media to express her stress over the events. She wrote, "I truly do feel like I have the weight of the world on my shoulders at times. Sometimes it's hard." Digging deeper into her underlying mental health struggles, Simone stated, "I was still struggling with some things. Therapy has helped a lot, as well as medicine. That's all been going really well. Whenever you get in high-stress situations, you kind of freak out and don't really know how to handle all of those emotions, especially at the Olympic Games." She also added right after her vault performance that she hoped the Olympics this year would be for her, but that the pressure became too much. She said, "That just hurts my heart that doing what I love has been kind of taken away from me to please other people." Simone's teammates and former colleagues have also echoed her feelings over the pressure put on major stars and athletes. Gymnast Ali Raisman says that Simone faces more pressure than many other gymnasts in the field. "It's insane how much pressure is on her. I was devastated." Many commented how important it is to remember that Olympic athletes and stars like Biles are humans too. The USA team also shared that they all plan on taking a mental rest day on Wednesday. Complex Sports shared more comments on the issue, agreeing with teammate Jordan Chiles that Simone Biles is a person, not a strategy. Olympic swimmer Michael Phelps, the most decorated Olympian of all time, also offered support, saying that the Olympics is overwhelming and he can relate to Simone's situation in Tokyo. Simone Biles also has support from her family and close friends. Her boyfriend, 26-year-old Jonathan Owens, shared to his Instagram how proud he was of Simone's decisions during the competition. The NFL player showed his support in Biles' comments section, writing, "I'm so proud of y'all." The pic was posted by the Olympian and featured herself with her US teammates Sunisa Lee, Jordan Chiles, and Grace McCallum. Biles captioned the photo, "Olympic silver medalists. I'm so proud of these girls right here. You girls are incredibly brave and talented. I'll forever be inspired by your determination to not give up and to fight through adversity. They stepped up when I couldn't. Thanks for being there for me and having my back. Forever love y'all." Simone and Owens have been linked as a couple since the summer of 2020 when she and the Houston Texans player went Instagram official. Simone's teammates also showed their support through her Instagram comments, with Chiles writing, "You have such a huge inspiration on all of us. We couldn't have done it without you." And Lee adding, "Love you so much. Thank you for inspiring me every single day." Prior to the 2020 Olympics, the Texan athlete competed in the 2016 Games in Rio. The star earned her GOAT status and proudly showed off a leotard at the 2021 GK US Classic, decorated with a rhinestone goat she named Goldie. Biles has several gymnastics moves named after her, including moves for the floor, beam, and vault, and remains the only person to successfully perform the moves in competition. In 2019, she was named the AP Female Athlete of the Year and ESPN's Woman of the Year in 2016. Those are some achievements for someone so young. So what's next for Simone after the 2021 Tokyo Olympics? Well, following the overseas competition, Simone will return home to her adoring fans. This athlete has set new standards for the sport and new levels of fame for American athletes. Now she's raising the bar for mental health awareness. Like her counterpart Naomi Osaka, Simone Biles is showing the world that star athletes are human, and the pressures of the world's expectations take a toll. Earlier this year, tennis star Osaka chose to decline required interviews and even turned down some major competitions to care for her mental health, prompting a wave of athletes putting their own health above accolades. Swimmer Simone Samuel also took time off after her rigorous training schedule caused her to suffer from anxiety and depression before the Olympics began. Some fans are even calling Simone's decision to step back to take care of her mental health the most impressive move she's made on the gymnastics competition floor. Simone Biles made the courageous decision to choose herself, and her career is far from over. Despite being close to the average retirement age for professional gymnasts, the star will continue to be a positive influence in the sport and an icon that will go down in history as one of the greatest of all time. The world of sports is changing for the better as more athletes put their own well-being above expectations and wins. Fans are standing behind Simone Biles through her Olympic journey and whatever comes next. What do you think of Simone's decision to put her mental health first? Let us know in the comments below. If you liked this video, don't forget to hit the thumbs up and subscribe to The Things Celebrity for more videos on all the latest in celebrity news.